as part of the research that I undertook, in less than 20% of the cases that we observed, were social workers using something to help their communication with children.
Being child-led is something that we need to be doing within our practice, letting the child lead through play, through imagination and through their understanding to build a relationship.
One of the resources that I've recently been fortunate enough to come across is Kitbag. It's a way of encouraging people to think about what are the emotions that they're feeling and how are the emotions affecting the quality of the relationship.
I think it creates a really safe space for communication in all of its diverse forms.
I think one of the key things is to give your child the opportunity to speak and voice their concerns. It's about the voice of the child.
In the conference today, there was a lovely opportunity for all the participants to actually have a go at doing Kitbag.
The session on the table that I was involved in, it was incredibly powerful, very moving.
People were really enthused by how they saw its potential.
I really like the presence cards and the calming oil. I feel like it can take children to a different space straight away.
I think it can be used incredibly creatively with children, young people, adults.
I like the words because some children might have quite low confidence and quite bad self-esteem. So if there's words that actually they see as a quality but they haven't actually recognised that they have it, then I think that would work really well to kind of empower a child.
Simply giving it to somebody and saying, I want to give you this because I think you give me joy, or I can see that you need courage at the moment, is a really powerful relational moment.
Being a newly qualified social worker, any ideas for direct work with children is beneficial.
In situations where we're working with children where there's trauma, where there's abuse, we can be quite fearful of opening up conversations. Kitbag is a way of allowing the children to start that conversation.
We talk to the students about having a tool bag. Now they can have an actual physical kit bag. They've got all the different tools available to play with kids and communicate with kids. Yeah, I think it's fantastic.
It helps relationships develop in a way I think that is quite empowering for the children and families, because they can, in a sense, take charge of how the resource is used to talk about what's going on in their lives. I would really encourage practitioners to take a look at the International Futures Forum website, the Children First website, and through the BASWA 80-20 campaign and the Talking and Listening to Children websites to see how Kitbag could help people in their practice.